By how much does the freezing point change by adding solutes? Well, it can be calculated by the following formula. Difference in the freezing point is equal to I times K of F times M, where K of F is the molar freezing point depression constant, and M is the molality, and I is the Van 't Hoff factor, or the ionization number. That's it for today. If you have any questions or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching.